Here comes the blitz, and he's crushed by Cam Johnson, who picks up the ball